Hi, I'm Darren, and I'm paralyzed from the neck down and 18 years old. I was at a hospital from when I was born to I was 4 and a half. It is hard because anybody my age can do anything they want and have to have people there with me at all time. Sometimes people don't understand it. I'm just like anybody else. Like high school, they weren't really talking to me about stuff. I think it was because I'm on a wheelchair and they didn't realize. I could die.
He's looking to move out himself and live independently with his own cares, his own setup, which is amazing that he's got that courage that he wants to do that, because he's barred me from his house.
Can't do anything I want. I'm the future. Liverpool fan and always watch the matches, and it's this season that I think we could be our best chance to win the league in a long time, so I'm looking forward to it. Sports commentator because I don't do football and motorbikes.
No, he's not supposed to be going swimming. He has a trachea in. I took him swimming. I do what he needs to do. He's been on a motorbike. He shouldn't have been on a motorbike, but he's done that. He has to live his life.
Just do everything that I want.
He's really loving and intuitive. If you're having a really bad day, Darren will be the one to say, "You all right?" But he will be sarcastic in it as well. So, but he's my hero.